Well, taking a second here last year, let's bring up a man to watch, officially a danger man now. It's Carter Anderson. To get into the mix, your 2022. Y'all ready to get it on? Right on. Let's go ahead and check that box next to courage as you're here on this start line. To be honest, you're my hero at this point. It's your world. We're just living in it. Waiting for our final checks to be made. Ladies and gentlemen, we are 30 seconds to start. 30 seconds to start as we get ready to get it on. They've entered the launch code. Houston, they have approved it. They have approved it. As we get ready now, inside of 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
We are underway.
bro?
No way. I got a baby that week.
Oh, my wife has
congratulations that week. Unbound will be my last race.
Okay.
Yeah. She's due at 12. And I broke my wrist there last year.
Oh, yeah, you did.
If I did it, I would only do the last day.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Strickland.
He did that. He would do Unbound, and then he would come to Crashing Hill. And he would do pretty good for having just done Unbound a week before.
I mean, yeah, if you're able to recover well enough.
I broke my wrist, but that's my highest viewed YouTube video. So I guess give and take, I guess.
I mean, I told him I had crash footage from there. He's like, we're doing it.
Nice.
I was the, I hit you up because I'm like a real one.
Oh, nice.
I went down hard at the end of the 1-2 on the third one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that race is... The Friday race is the... That's where I broke my wrist. And it's just like... Yeah. I had just made like a mega pass. I mean, like, yeah. I went from the back to the front and then I crashed out.
The front of...
October up. Yeah. Nah, it's all right. It's just a bike race.
We're done now.
Tapering for Unbound.
Lame.
Yeah, he's lame.
One of you guys bought his socks.
Who is it?
I have socks.
Yeah, you got the socks.
I guess.
I guess you support his lameness. This is about to suck right up here. We turn. I'm pretty sure I don't have enough gears. Thank you.
Tom that remains a win. And here is the Dizzle. Drew Delman and Ryan Bennett finishing. Bennett coming through right after the Adronis from El Grupo.
Where'd you go? Did you go down?
No, no, pedal bro.
Pedal bro?
I couldn't clip in.
Oh man. Did you just like hit a rock and it just popped out?
I don't know, there's like a little plate and the plate just goes.
I had it clipped in, somebody helped me.
Are those, what kind of, are those looks or what are those?
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you just like hit a rock with it and then it popped? Or?
No, I don't. I mean,
see like a little mark there?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. It happened in that track.
Yep. Yeah, I was riding mountain bike pedals for the last couple of days, and then yesterday after free ride, I'm like, I'm gonna switch back to the road. They just feel better. So.
Yeah, they do feel better, but now this happened.
Yeah.
Now I'm like second guessing.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't know there was something that could fall off on there.
Did you finish?
No, I got six. So yeah, I was stoked. I came out of the single turn.
Around here?
A while.
Okay. I was like, dude, that was pretty far back.
I finished just under 5 hours.
Oh snap! You've been here for like.
We've been chatting.
Like a half an hour.
So,
I'm Zach. I watch your videos.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Did you ride the trainer then while you watched it?
Yeah,
that's like the best.
Well, it's rain time.